Hey, what's up? We're the cast of Julie and the Phantoms.
And we're gonna be playing the Best Friends Challenge.
Ooh!
I didn't get this.
You didn't get it?
No.
Wow.
We listened to everything.
Think hard, girl.
Hip hop pop.
I put R&B.
I put power pop.
R&B, we had the same.
Wait, I wanna change mine.
No. Whatever your
Charlie.
First thought was. Your first thought.
Okay.
His sister and his family.
Madison.
I said
Madison has Ricardo, Jer has Owen. I had Adam Sandler. I'd love to see what he's gonna do.
You couldn't make it easy for us? You had to be different.
I don't even know Jeremy like that. I'm just saying.
Look at me, Jeremy. You know what this is.
What do we got?
What did you put?
Sirloin steak.
Dude, the apple pie thing, the apple strudel.
Oh, the apple pie. Oh,
that's probably my favorite dessert, but like if I was gonna eat a food for the rest of my life, it would probably be like a sirloin steak.
That is so fake. Y'all told me, Jeremy, you told me something way different. You said lasagna.
No, I didn't say lasagna. I said I really enjoy grilled chicken Alfredo.
It was something like that. It had noodles.
I don't know how to spell for the life of me.
Trumpet.
Oh.
Girl, what? I was thinking of trumpet, but I didn't know how to spell
because
it.
Because you played the meat.
Did you put a foghorn, Charlie?
Car horn.
Oh my God.
Oh. We performed it together.
You're the one that I want. You are the one that honey, you want to know what?
Oh, it was that song.
What's in a bot?
Come on, let's just think about this.
I just figured out what it is.
Toilet paper.
Oh, a truck.
I knew the truck.
Don't tell me that you haven't taken your truck to Chick-fil-A yet.
I'm at 0 points right now. I would have gotten 1 point if Jeremy said lasagna.
I don't know why you thought that was my favorite food. I've had lasagna like 3 times in my life.
Okay. I literally sent it like an hour ago.
I know this one!
Charlie has the worst handwriting I've ever seen on a grown man.
It's the two eyes. It's like, ah.
We all know.
We all know. Wow, y'all are slow.
Not all of us can spell, Charlie. You talking loud with somebody with bad handwriting. Ooh.
A doggy.
Yes! Hey. How'd you guys get that wrong?
Wait,
oh
what did he-
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I got a dog. I mean, oh you could dog counts. Oh I put oh golden retriever.
Golden retriever, I got that on the nose. No, she just need her mama.
Oh. No, you should know, Madison. Three.
Oh, I put five.
Three, because you gotta do the actual time you need to wake up, then you need to do 5 minutes after that. And then if you're really tired, you gotta do like 10 minutes after that, you know? He said this before.
A lacrosse player.
Okay, I put a home developer or Bob the Builder, but.
Oh my God.
Oh wait, that's way too far back.
Thanks so much for watching the Best Friends Challenge. Julie and the Phantoms is streaming on Netflix.
Hi there, movie lovers. Debbie here with today's movie fact. Did you know that in the first draft of the Back to the Future screenplay, the time machine wasn't a DeLorean car? It was actually just a refrigerator. Let's just let that sink in. For more updates, remember to click below to subscribe on the side for more great content, and you can get my t-shirt at the link right below this video.